This is Alan Bush with the Daily Financial Forecast for Tuesday, August 27th. Stock index futures trading higher this morning, even though the news seems to be somewhat mixed. Also, some of the flight to quality vehicles are advancing today, which you would normally expect to see stock index futures under some pressure, which is not the case. Still plenty of uncertainty about the U.S.-China trade situation. Overall, though, stock index futures performing well today. Longer term, I still believe that the trend is higher. In the near term, though, we have the very bearish fundamental of the trade situation remaining, countering the very bullish fundamental of lower interest rates. So with those offsetting influences, I think there are better markets to trade currently than in the stock index futures. Those would be the flight to quality vehicles. The Japanese yen has been very strong as of late. That would be one vehicle I would be trading from the long side. Also, the interest rate futures market, especially the long end, the 30-year bonds, has performed extremely well lately. And the precious metals, gold and silver, putting in very good performances as well. So with the fundamentals as they are now, it's the flight to quality vehicles where we should focus our attention, and from the long side only. Once again, those would be the yen, the interest rate futures market, especially the bonds, and the gold and silver. So good trading, everyone. And once again, remember, these are my opinions alone and are not the opinions of ADMIS or Archer Daniels Midland.